Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to ask in Arabic how could. How to ask how could in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we take an example first. How could you open the safe? How could you open the safe? How to say this question in Arabic language? Well, we say كيف استطعت فتح الخزنة. كيف استطعت فتح الخزنة. كيف استطعت. How could you. How could you فتح open الخزنة the safe. How could you open the safe. كيف استطعت فتح الخزنة. So from this example, I think you know how to construct it. كيف استطاع and then you add مصدر. مصدر means the noun of the verb. مصدر the noun that comes from verb. The noun of the verb. Okay, and استطاع. كيف استطاع. It will not be always استطاع in each question, for example. So كيف استطاع for he. If you want to for she, it will change to another thing. Okay, it will be كيف استطاعت. Okay, so استطاع, it will change depending on the Arabic pronoun. Okay, so for example, how could he reach that level? How could he reach that level? We put first كيف استطاع. How could he? How could he? Okay, reach that level. بلوغ ذلك المستوى. كيف استطاع بلوغ. بلوغ reach. Okay, but this word, it's a noun. It's not verb. Okay, the verb is بلغ يبلغ. بلغ يبلغ. But بلوغ, it's a noun of this verb of بلوغ, to reach. ذلك, that المستوى level. كيف استطاع بلوغ ذلك المستوى. Okay, how could she forget what he did? How could she forget what he did? So we say كيف استطاعت, because how could she, here. كيف استطاعت. How could she forget what he did. نسيان ما فعله. كيف استطاعت نسيان forget ما فعله what he did. Okay, نسيان, it's a noun here. It's a noun that comes from verb, which is نسي ينسى. نسي ينسى. Okay, but نسيان, it's forgetting any. Okay, it's forgetting. It's not a verb, it's a noun here. كيف استطاعت نسيان ما فعله. We call it مصدر. How could they win that match? How could they win that match? Well, we say كيف استطاعوا, because how could they. كيف استطاعوا win that match. Okay, الفوز بتلك المباراة. الفوز win that match مباراة. كيف استطاعوا الفوز بتلك المباراة. Okay, how could you solve the problem. How could you solve the problem. So we say كيف استطعت. How could you. كيف استطعت solve the problem. حل المشكلة. كيف استطعت حل. حل, it's a noun of the verb مصدر. مصدر, and the verb is حل يحل. But here حل, it's a مصدر, it's a noun. حل المشكلة. كيف استطعت حل المشكلة. المشكلة means the problem. I hope this lesson is useful for you guys. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply you inshallah. Don't forget to make like for this video and subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful. And also don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you. I see you in other videos inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.